Boxing star King Kong Ortiz, the man who was supposed to fight tonight against Deontay Wilder, is at the Barclays Center. He's on hand to watch Wilder fighting Stavern. Stavern, very serious, very focused. Berman Stavern has been waiting for this rematch for a long time. Now he got it. There was a point where they paid him step-aside money so he fights Dominic Brazil, who's fighting on the card tonight, against because Wilder was fighting Ortiz and not him. Luis Ortiz is a great fighter. Had some issues with failing tests of things he wasn't supposed to take. I hope they cleared that up. I hope he's a great fighter. Seems like a nice guy. I met him a few times, but it's a real shame to see a fighter not get in the ring because of substances that he may not even be aware of what he's taking. So it could be some supplements or something that people are giving to him. I hope that's the case. WBA, I think, have suspended him for a year or talked about it. WBC, he's ranked second in the WBC, so hopefully, whatever he has in his diet, change your diet, don't take stupid stuff, and get back in the ring and do what you do best, because people do want to see King Kong Ortiz fight Wilder, fight Joshua, fight Stavern, fight Dillon Whyte, and all those big names in the heavyweight division, Joseph Parker, Andy Ruiz, and so on and so forth. But right now, you have King Kong Ortiz at Barclays Center, kind of weird fans that you see approach him, they love him, they're shaking his hand, he's taking pictures. I'm sure everybody would want to see him fight tonight. Stay tuned.